It is known that many cheap record players have a tinny output, but some of them actually sound pretty decent because they do proper impedance matching. And for this video, we'll be comparing using a velocity equalizer versus using a proper high impedance input so a ceramic cartridge sounds good and not tinny. For the high impedance input, we'll be using my Hanimex PS1000, and for the velocity equalizer, we'll be using the RCA SA155 with the switch on ceramic for the preamp. And of course, for this video, we're going to be using the gold standard for cheap record players, the Chuodenchi CZ800, but I'm using the genuine one instead of the knockoffs.
Dream.